Deepika Padukone, Alia Bhatt, Sonakshi Sinha, Varun Dhawan, Kartik, Aryan and Ishaan Khatter on Thursday evening walked the orange carpet of the Nickelodeon Kids Choice Awards 2018. From the looks of it, it seems the celebrities had a great time at the awards night. Sonakshi and Varun also performed at the gala night. Alia Bhatt was honored with the Favorite Actor, Female, award and Varun Dhawan won the Favorite Actor, Male, award. Varun also won award for Favorite Entertainer, Films. Deepika Padukone walked away with the Powerhouse Performer of the Year title. Kartik Aryan bagged a special award for being a dynamic performer and Ishaan Khatter was named the new kid in the block. The awards show, by the kids, for the kids and of the kids, celebrated the best in the world of Indian entertainment across film, television, mobile gaming and sports. This year saw nearly 3,50,000 votes, making it an inclusive award and a representation of children and their choices. Held at the NSCI Dome, the show had performances by the Bollywood stars along with Nicktoons.